Okay, this is an FMS Mitsubishi Zero, 1400mm. It's a second-hand buy of a friend of mine. I promised to help him set things up and neaten up the wiring. Not fully sure I helped with neatening up the wiring. Anyway, we're running asymmetric elevator because it's got an extra elevator server. They work together. The ailerons were loose. The flaps were running asymmetrically. And also it was running a UBEC because it didn't really seem to need. It was a lower amperage than what's inside TSC. And in fact the wire was just coming off, so it would have crashed. So a few things. It was running the wrong prop. It still is running the wrong prop. We've now got a 14 times 8.5 on here, which is it's giving about 550 watts. I think it should be enough. We're going to see. At least it's an electric prop, not the gas prop that's on there before. So this is the maiden after setting it up. It also has a Lemon stabilised receiver in there. Might look at the stabilisation today, but mainly trying it with the stabilisation off. Anyway, they always tip over on landing. On grass, apparently. Some of this grass is fairly short. That is a distinct worry of mine. I didn't really want to test fly it as a result. But I've been told I have to. So, let's hope it doesn't roll over. It is one reason for having the cheaper APC prop on. Although that prop is now half an inch nearer the ground. Okay. That's not good, is it? That's not good. Smooth bit. Good news it's up, bad news is slightly strange. Argument's sake. Okay, so the prop is enough to do things like loops. Even my sort of loop doesn't come out where it went in. The master gain in the middle and all the pop gains are set very low. Which is giving no vibrations as we sort of hoped. Turn up the gain, master gain a little bit. Probably fly it with that on for a while. This is nice, this actually flies really, really nicely. And that felt strange at the beginning, but it's probably just getting used to it. That was full power at the start of that loop, so as the battery starts to sag, I can already see the performance sagging a bit, but she's flying alright. I need to try the flaps. I'll just see it in this light. Okay. Assuming they came down, they were very well behaved. I have programmed a little random amount of elevator pitch down. Wow, okay. Let's see if those flaps are down. They are down. That is flying really nicely with the flaps. Really nicely. Oh dear me. Oh dear me. I'm very sorry. I don't know how much of that was down to me, how much was down to the aeroplane. I was trying to hold it off with a little bit of power. Give myself some elevator authority that they recommend on the forums. Where is she? Goodbye. That was a goodbye. But I think until something's done with the gear, maybe raking it forwards or something, I think perhaps should be staying with the cheaper props for now.